Let's make Peruvian ceviche. This is the way I make it, but you can do it your way. And by the way, I used white onion instead of the red one.